Okay, Hooke's law, elasticity ko next term ra aeko chhiyo. Hamile bhakkar deal garyo, Poisson's ratio. Aba ami deal gardai chhau Hooke's law ko barema. Hooke's law ko statement ko barema kura garne bhane. It stress that within proportionality limit, stress is directly proportional to strain. Okay, yasle bhane anusar stress. Stress is directly proportional to strain. Yo chhai raeko chha within proportionality. Proportionality limit with us here new one given stress say directly proportional to strain runs this like here new one solve stress is equals to equals to sign name here comes E is a proportionality constant known as modulus of elasticity here runs the modulus of elasticity strain okay E equals to stress upon strain okay this is modulus of elasticity and is equals to stress by strain you are equal to Hooke's law ko bare mein kura okay for within proportionality limit given stress is equals to sorry given stress is directly proportional to strain you are equal to Hooke's law ra yela solve garera herda khari E equals to stress by strain aayeko cha yesle aja solve garau stress bhaneko chai force per unit area athwa restraining force per unit area raheko cha strain bhaneko change in length per unit original length you want to second sir so here E comes as F L by A del L this is all about Hooke's law we have to do it we have to do Poisson's ratio we have to do it 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 elastic limit we have to do it proportionality limit दुईटा लिमिटको कुरा गरिएको छ यानी इलास्टिक लिमिट एन्ड प्रोपोर्शनालिटी लिमिट भनेर इलास्टिक लिमिटको बारेमा कुरा गरौ इलास्टिक लिमिट भनेको चाहिँ एउटा चाहिँ लिमिटिङ भ्यालु हो अथवा लिमिट हो जसको पछाडी गएपछि कुनै पनि अब्जेक्टले प्लास्टिसिटी शो गर्न थाल्छ इट इज द लिमिट बियोन्ड व्हिच बॉडी शोज प्लास्टिसिटी प्लास्टिक बॉडीको रूपमा काम गर्न थाल्छ इलास्टिक लिमिट क्रस गरेर गयो भने कुनै पनि अब्जेक्टले र यूनिटी लिमिटको बारेमा कुरा गर्ने हो भने चाहिँ प्रोपोर्शनालिटी लिमिट इज द लिमिट एट व्हिच स्ट्रेस इज डाइरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टु स्ट्रेन अथवा अर It is the limit at which Hooke's law follow. You are going to proportionality limit ko baare mein kura, ra elastic limit ko baare mein kura agar ek kuchh maamle. It is the limit beyond which body shows plasticity. Plasticity behaves so gan thalsa elastic limit cross kare pasi. Okay. You are going to ita limit ko baare mein kura. Your definition bani amla yad raun parsa. Ab aami next kura ma zada isam. To chhe raay kuchh long questions ko lagi important. That is energy stored in a stress wire. Stress wire mein energy stored ko baare mein kura agar deshom. Okay.